Robert is dead. A bottle smashed over his head. As he lies on the floor in the midst of the fray, in Sydney, Australia, about 12,000 miles away. From Manchester, England he came, with quite a considerable name. As a pianist and comic, for drinks he would play, till the time came when Albert decided to travel away. Get paid, so he traveled the bars till he finally found a piano to play for the sheep shearers gathered around. He played there right up till tonight, when the boys picked on him for a fight. No chance of a new life, there's no life at all. His body lies still, the bottle lies smashed by the wall.